This next song I wrote for my father when I was really young and I didn't know shit. I'll tell you what, I've been holding a lot of aggressions, a lot of grudges towards this man. But now he's sick and it looks like his days are numbered. And you'd be surprised how quick you get over that shit when it really fucking counts, man. So I threw that all away. We're together again, which is good. But I originally wrote this song for him. Hopefully this will help you guys forgive your fathers if they fucked you over in any way. This song's called Abandoned.